During all these years, many different kind of music. So I play in, you know, I do some songs, rock music, flamenco, world music, classical music, so many stuff. And now I just try to express, you know, all these things. So sometimes it's like a nightmare because there is too many stuff, you know. But it's just a mix of all this influence. So some people will say, yeah, it's not jazz, it's jazz, it's this, it's not this. I don't know, you know, it's just the music. And if people you know, it's the music remind them, okay, remind me, like, you know, music from Eastern Europe or music, it's okay, you know, it's music. So because nowadays it's for me, I'm still curious about new music, new style, because with the internet you can look for music from all around the world. And since I started the accordion, I was looking for something all the time. So tonight, so it's solo concert. I know the first tune, the middle tune, and the last tune. In between, you know, it's always depending on what happened on stage, in the audience. I want to keep it free like that, because for me, if I'm playing every night the same set, you know, it's a little bit boring. And also I play kind of jazz music with improvisation, so for me it's the free, and it's what is the most important, so in this music. So you know, it's okay, the concert will be the story. I have the introduction, the middle, and the conclusion. After, there is many ways to tell the story, so but I can just say that for the moment. Thank you.
Thank you.